Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. And today's topic is what are the risk factors for the melioidosis, you know, or the white mold disease. But before starting, I would like to request you to like, subscribe and share this video for more information. You know, the risk factors or for the development of melioidosis infection include like if you're living in the Asia and the Northern Australia, you know, or the diabetes, alcohol abuse, chronic renal disease, chronic lung disease, liver disease, thalassemia, cable consumption, and cancer or any other immune disorder, you know, or HIV, you know, and the chronic lung disease, or the cystic fibrosis, or chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, and bronchitis, you know. So these are the risk factors, you know. And other possible risk factors that may contribute to infection with the melioidosis include like steroid and other immunosuppressive therapy, rheumatoid arthritis, or rheumatic heart disease, you know, congestive heart failure, and pulmonary hemosiderosis, or chronic granulomatosis disease, you know, and tuberculosis. So these are the common risk factors, you know, which are associated with the white mold disease or the melioidosis, you know. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you need more information about any disease, any medical condition, you can visit our website www.diseasesandtreatment.com, and please do not forget to subscribe to this channel for more informative videos every day. Bye.